What's going on, my fellow Error Pirates? This is Error Pirate Sid, and welcome back to more Let's Play Resident Evil 4, the Idiot Proof Edition. In this episode, it's time to have some Donkey Kong ripoff action with our Donkey Kong, after I explained what I did in the last video. We did stuff, and I yelled a lot, and bananas, and I still have 4 bars of battery power. Okay, that's enough wasting time. Let's go. All right. When we start running up the stairs, you will notice that barrels will be headed towards you. So, gotta be careful about that. Yeah, here we go. He's gonna start activating that, and there you go. And some of these barrels will be on fire, which we will see most likely in a second. Yeah, there we go. Alright, that one came out, so let's go on ahead and go this way. Oh, hello to you too, Mr. Scythe Man. Stop running towards me with that thing. It's scary. No! Stop trying to shoot, well, throw that scythe at me because it hurts me and it don't feel good. That was improper grammar. Me being a half-assed writer, I should know this. Although, I did get the 1300 posadas, so. Where is that guy throwing those things at? Okay, he's up there. I wonder if I could just snipe him from here. Ah, you fell. Alright, you there with the sickle, or scythe sickle. You're seriously just gonna stand there until I shoot you to death. Oh, hi. Wait. Don't yell at me, it's very rude, and that's why you don't have a face anymore. Let alone a head. Amongst other things. You know what, he's just not gonna move. I wonder if anyone's sneaking up behind me yet. No. Okay, good for me. Is that guy out of range now, or is he just... No, he's not dead yet. Oh, wait a second. I was pointing at the wrong area. Wait a second. I hear chanting. Oh, hi. There he is. Suplex! Hey-ya! Oh, what happened to your head? Oh, that's right. I kind of knocked it off. Ha-ha. They're going to have fun gluing you back together. And hell! Oh, yes. I just made a Team Fortress 2 reference. To one of my favorite characters from that game. The Demo Man! Although, actually, my personal favorite character is from Team Fortress 2. As much as I played of it, which has actually, like, maybe 3 hours in total. Yeah, I haven't played it that much, but I still love the game itself. Now, my personal favorite character that is in there is, holy crap, that's a lot of them. Okay. We can do this. Uh-oh! Okay, you there with the dynamite! Where are you? Uh-oh. Oh, wait. No, that's down there. Okay, we're good. Come on, throw more dynamite. Oh, shoot. No pun intended. Oh! Boom, headshot. My personal favorite character from Team Fortress 2 is actually, probably the... It's not the Demo Man. I'm trying to think of which one it is. I believe it would be the, soldier. Just because of his helmet and funniness. I have no idea where I was going with that one, but either way, let's continue doing this. Hey! Aw, man, I was aiming for your head. I missed. I didn't miss your head, though. Wait a second, did I just get them both? Holy hell, I did. That's awesome. That is so amazing and awesome, and I feel like win. I feel like so much win, I think I'm going to go to Dairy Queen after this. Actually, considering that this is being recorded at almost, like, 10 at night, I don't think that Dairy Queen would be open, so that's a no-go. Yay, more shotgun shells! One of the glorious things that you could ever find in a Resident Evil game, there. Well, magnum ammo and shotgun shells. And in my case, because I'm running out of handgun ammo, I really do appreciate that one, too. Oh, I just knocked you back. Heh, you fell. Man, they should really put up guardrails here or something. Wouldn't you consider that like a health hazard? Or a work hazard? Instead, ooh, yay, sniper rifle ammo. You know what I'm gonna do, viewers? I'm going to actually, reload this. I don't even know why I just make clicking noises. Heh, you fell. To your impeding doom, probably. No, I'm not sure if whenever you knock enemies down, if they take fall damage or not, because for the most part, it almost seems like whenever I've been knocking down enemies, they have been taking fall damage. Speaking of falling, we have to knock these crates over first. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna end up wasting more time, aren't I? Because, like, in the last video... No, two videos ago. I was kind of knocking them down. Yeah, they didn't fall down here. They fell more? Or, no, they fell further? Alright, you there with the cow skull on your head. I don't know what kind of fashion statement that is, but I don't like it. And whenever I don't like a fashion statement, I'm killing it. Oh, yeah. Wait, did he drop anything? I don't see anything dropped. Wait, no, take that back. I see something there. Okay, let's just go on ahead and equip the handgun and run down there really quick and grab it. So, I'm running down there and I still hear chanting above me, probably. I don't like it whenever things chant because... Oh, God! Hi! You scared me! I peed my pants! And you apparently shit yours because you're dead, and whenever you die, your bowels release. It's a known fact, viewers. Go look it up. Okay, here we go. Let's go on ahead and grab that. Ooh, 5,500 posadas. That's awesome. That's almost as amazing as Magnum ammo. But no, it's not that fantastic, though. And... gonna run up these stairs. Still running up these stairs. Gonna run up more stairs. Making a song about me running up stairs. Because I am that amazing. Okay, I actually take that back. I'm not that amazing, but I am awesome enough to actually find a green herb, which is a very, very good thing. Man, I sounded like Mr. Ed there whenever I kind of said very in that weird way. Anyways, okay, apparently, video game logic dictates that you cannot squeeze through a space that is the exact same size as your body. Yeah, you needed to knock off the two boxes and then activate this, so yes, we need to go up and be careful, viewers, because we have company! Let's go on ahead and get the dinner plates out, because this company is hungry for me, apparently. And by hungry for me, I mean they just kind of want me dead. Oh, you shot me in the back, you bastard! Hey, you know what? Fine. You want to play dirty? Oh, I got... Okay, that does it. Okay, well, you don't have a head anymore. Neither do you. Who the hell is shooting me? Because whoever is shooting me, you're not getting a Christmas present this year. Where the hell is it coming from? So I'm going to get my ass kicked solely from that. Okay, you there, you are going to die, and I have to reheal already because apparently I suck that much. Yeah, you don't have a... Okay, that... Alright. Okay, serious. Alright, there we go, yay. Glitchy kick. Glitchy kick again. Uh-oh. These guys kind of want me a little bit dead. Fortunately for you, I want you dead too. And seeing as how I have firepower and you do not, chances are you're gonna die first. Kinda like that. Uh-oh. He's gonna have a Ganado coming out of him. Wait, by Ganado I mean Las Plaga. Uh-oh. Crap. I think I'm gonna have two Las Plaga to deal with, aren't I? Okay, okay, good for me. Only one. Kick you in the face and knock your ass off. Because that's how I roll. I am sucking at this so bad. It's terrible. And, alright, seriously. You with the crossbow, you're really pissing me off to the point of no return. And by pissing me off to the no point of no return, I'm going to kill you. That knocked your ass off and knocked your head off. Mother! Dude, you were supposed to have fallen back like a long time ago. Alright, there we go. I'm completely empty. And where the... Ah, crap. Okay, we can handle this. We can handle this, guys. By going to my key treasures, apparently. No, no, no. Go back to the weapon recovery. And there we go. Flash grenade! Uh-oh. No, go back. Eh, this is bad, because I'm running out of ammo. Ow, seriously, where the hell are those things coming from? Get the hell off. Okay, now I'm just looking for that freaking sniper dude. I don't even see where he's coming from either. But I do know that he can't see anything anymore because he doesn't have a head. Where are you, you freaking sniper? I'm not satisfied until that bastard is dead. Where are you? I would start singing that song, but no, I don't know the lyrics besides where are you or who are you. You know what? I don't even know anymore. All I'm doing is just failing. I will let this son of a bitch live for now. Mostly because I cannot find him. Yeah, I still hear him shooting arrows at me, but I don't know where he's at. You viewers probably already know where he's at, so feel free to point your fingers at me and laugh at my failure. Ha 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 ha, look at Air Pirate Sid, he failed at finding that dude. That's why he doesn't have a banana. I don't know where I was going with that one, but whatever. I still hear chanting, where is that dude with the infinite crossbows? He's somewhere there. He's somewhere down there, and he's gonna go back to wherever he goes, and he's gonna laugh because he shot me like 8 times. Oh yay, red herb! That means I can have a full heal before the next boss fight, and we're at 12 minutes. And there we go. Now you need to run over here really quick and okay, drop down. There we go. Grab this treasure chest for a gold bangle, which is always amazing. I don't even know where that guy is with the crossbow, but maybe it's the ghost of one of the snipers that I have previously killed. In which case, that guy is an ass. Yeah, I could start an ass count in this video, but I already did that in Pokemon Silver, so I'd rather not. Yeah, let's just go on ahead and get the hell out of here, because I don't feel like having to kill the sniper dude with the crossbow. With infinite bullets. Or infinite bolts, whatever. He's still shooting at me! What the hell? Oh, man, that is weird. Okay, oh my god, I found Magnum ammo, which I adore. Merchant? Alright, that guy's still shooting at me, but Merchant, I want you to know this now. I love you because you have all these things right here for me, especially the Magnum ammo. Come here so I can buy more stuff from you.
Got some rare things.
Alright, let's see. Can we tune up the Magnum yet? No. Damn it! Okay, well, fine. Apparently, I can't do that.
What are you selling?
I'm going to sell all my TMP ammo because I don't need that.
Thank you.
I'm going to sell the spinels because I don't feel the need to have these.
Is that all?
Oh, yeah, we can also sell the Scepter of Domination! Or the Staff of Royalty, whatever.
Ah.
There we are. Please tell me that you have some first aid sprays, for the love of God. Okay, Merchant, I take it back. I only like you. I don't hate you, because you have Magnum ammo, but I only like you. Okay, yeah, let's see here. Yeah, that's about all that I really want to do, so he didn't have anything that I really wanted to buy, but I'm going to save right here and now. Let's just save right here. So I just recorded 2 videos in succession so far. Alright, I'm going to stop the video right here. So, thank you all for watching. Let's play Resident Evil 4. I will see you next time to where we are going to have quite the epic boss fight. And trust me, I cannot stress the word epic enough. This is the upcoming boss fight that's going to ensue in the next episode. It is absolutely one of my favorites of this whole entire game. But anyways, thank you all for watching. I will see you in the next episode where I'm not going to get shot at by crossbows, hopefully.